it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah. 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? loved her, right? Or maybe... you hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.